Teens who consistently learn about the risks of drugs from their parents are up to 50% less likely to use them. An open and honest discussion is the best approach. If your teen has experimented with drugs, don't be combative. Stay positive. Scare tactics won't work. This Conquering Addiction message is brought to you by ABC10 and the San Diego leader in addiction-free living, Pacific Bay Recovery, redefining treatment. Go to pacificbayrecovery.com for more.